Hi, I'm going to show you how to make the spinach noodle. I got a 6.5 ounce noodle. Any kind of noodle, you just follow the package what you told you. And I got about 2 ounce spinach. And I got 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. And 3 tablespoons of just water. And 1 teaspoon of sugar. You just mix well. Okay, I'm going to bring it to cook now. Always wait until the wok hot, so put a little bit of oil in it. I'm going to put some garlic in it. And some spinach. I'm going to put the noodle in it. I'm going to put some salt in it. Then noodle. This time I'm using the called the long life noodle. You can get that at the Chinese grocery store. And they said the package only cook, they will cook 5 minutes, but I only cook 3 minutes. When you cook it too long, they're going to turn it too mushy. But that doesn't matter, so you can use any kind of noodle that you want to. You just follow the direction from the package. And you just using my sauce, and they're going to be good. But this is all done. Turn off the heat. Okay, that's how I make today's spinach noodle. There you go.